saw you just evade some questions yesterday.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like when the guy called in from jail, and then you didn't answer about who called in from jail, and I was like, no, we got it. You know who called, Elisa, remember? And then
it was a prank call, though.
We got it. We got to answer hard questions sometimes.
Okay,
together.
Yeah.
And we can do it in a funny way. And you're going to pay me $100 cash an hour. And if it's not going well, I'm going to leave.
Okay.
Elisa needs a lot of help. And I actually don't think I can help you from a VR perspective.
Why?
Yeah, I think that, you know, I just want to be here as part of the show. I want to have fun.
Leo, her money.
I would love that. Do you have the $200?
Okay, so I want to pay that $200. I would like to have like a solid 2 hours with you.
So we did an hour yesterday, but that was just a trial for fun. So we did an hour earlier and now we're going to do an hour now, but I asked you to come with the money. So did you?
Okay, so I don't even pay Tommy in cash. I typically pay.
Yeah, but I texted you this hours ago, Elisa.
I know, but when would I have gone to the ATM? I'm
on
working.
On the way here, babe. Really not come with the money.
I was working. I couldn't go to the ATM.
Dude, that pisses me off severely.
How could I go to the ATM with my stream on?
There's an ATM like here.
I know, but I would have had my stream on. Like I had my stream on. No, but I can't. I need to have my stream on.
This sounds like an excuse.
No, it's not. I never went to. I never would. Go to the ATM on stream. That'd be
the dangerous thing.
Okay.
I agree.
Please don't call me
on my bluff. Texting you about this like before you even pick up.
Today? Yeah, you said that cash.
I remember that.
I pay Tommy every day. Every day I pay Tommy. Every day. Yeah. I pay other people. Yes, I do. I pay Tommy every day.
He does it to everyone.
Oh, that's not true.
Tommy is a simp you every day? And basically a human Tommy. Golden retriever for Elisa.
I'll show you.
Does she pay you or every day? On time.
Only a matter of time before she doxes you.
On time every day?
I'll show you. This is Tommy. I pay him. Pay him.
I'm not happy.
No food.
Wait, why are you not happy?
If you enjoy exploiting homeless and disabled people, Elisa will be your gal.
So I said, have the 200 in hand or I'm walking away.
That was after the stream. That was after the stream started. How can I go to a bank while I'm on the stream? How can I go to a bank while I'm on the stream? I don't understand.
I would.
You would? Go to the bank and show everybody.
Well, Tommy and I are the crew, so you can walk to an ATM right now. And I really don't want to make
5 hours a week
a contentious issue, but your level of professionalism is just not up to standard right now.
What do you mean a mom?
There's a mom.
She's calling herself a mom?
She is a mom.
Big mama.
Oh, you mean that person that posts videos of me every day on her YouTube that's obsessed with me? Yeah, that's who it is. There's a woman that's a mom that's texting you right now, and her YouTube channel is only videos of me. And she doxed me on her videos. And then she has pictures of her baby on it. Yeah, I know who it is. She's like her face is close up, right? With big cheeks. She's cheeky. And it's like W something. And she has like big fat cheeks. Looks like a Snapchat photo. That's who you're talking to right now. And she has her kids on her YouTube. She's so dumb to do that. And she has only videos of me on there besides her kids.
I don't know.
Yeah, that's who you're talking. I know exactly what you're talking about. I'll find her right now. You want to play a game? Okay, that lady's playing a game with me. I'll play a game with you.
At least it's something to do.
I'll play a game with her if she wants to play a game.
Right, I don't think you have the right person.
No, you do have the right person. She's cheeky. She has big fat cheeks and a Snapchat photo, and she looks nothing like the photo on her YouTube videos, and she has her kids and her scuffed house. She has a house in the middle of nowhere, and it's probably worth like $50,000. I'll show you who that person is. No problem. Let's play a game. Yeah, let's play a fun game.
Sent $3, hey Leo.
To a brand new person, how would you pitch it?
I would say I have a very popular show that people pay all day for. They send money in all day, and a very lucky person would be able to be on this team. That's the truth. A lucky person would be on this team because you could be exposed.
No, where are they?
I have Tommy right here. A very lucky person.
People say that Tommy's brain dead. No offense, Tommy.
Okay, so those people, do you like people that talk that way?
I don't.
Do you want to believe people
but
that call Tommy?
You're not blocking these people.
What do you mean? I've been in front of 30 million people on the radio. You're supposed to block people?
How long
That's
ago?
Ridiculous. My whole life, I was in Cobra Starship, which is a famous band. Fans.
Singing?
Yeah.
Sing something.
I was in a famous band. I was on the number one radio show of all time. I'm not a new person to this.
I know
Leo.
You are.
No, but you're acting like I'm brand new and like I need to block
you're brand new to me.
No, but what I'm saying is I don't need to block a troll. I love you, Leo.
I love you too. But can I tell you something? You're listening to a troll. I love you more as a friend than I ever loved you as this online person. Like when we went out to dinner together, I was like, I want to hug you and bring you into my apartment and like chug a bottle of wine because she is going through it.
Okay, but I'm just saying you're listening to a troll and I can't block every troll because there's going to be a million trolls. So I wouldn't waste my time blocking that person or any of the people that are contacting you right now. Those people are very obsessed with me. You know why? Because I've become rich in entertainment my whole life for the last 20 years. That's why they're very obsessed with me. And they're nobodies.
That's true.
With not one credit. They've done nothing. That lady lives in the middle of the woods.
Why should somebody that doesn't need this stress.
You don't have to do it. I just think you're good at it.
You're into it.
You don't have to do it.
I am into it.
Yeah.
I'm not going to lie that I'm into it.
Yeah.
I just don't need the stress.
I get it.
Stand against or stand for anything.
What do you mean? I don't care what anybody says about me. I do this every day, no matter what. No matter what. I got taken off a network. They tried to take away my method of payment. They tried to get me not to be paid. They tried to get my website down. They tried to get my YouTube channel down. I lost my YouTube channel. I stand for a lot. I stand for a lot.
Okay, I stand corrected.
I stand for a lot. I will not be told that I don't stand for something because you know what? I had a pedophile as my co-host. I had a pedophile.
That's what I wanted you to say the other day. I'm just saying. Give me a high five.
I had a pedophile.
Tell them that.
I had a pedophile.
Tell them that because the other day you would not.
All right. I had a pedophile as my co-host and I'm still here.
Tell them.
Show me somebody else that will
tell
do that.
Tell them.
All right.
Tell them that.
I had a pedophile as my co-host, but I'm still here. All right. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Thank you. That was very nice. Sorry for yelling.
I wish I had my emotions.
You wasted all of my time.
Running this show online, it's challenging for me a little bit. Like, it's
Why?
Hard for us to even have a conversation because some of these songs, some of these songs are so long coming through. Like, that Spider-Man thing earlier was cool, but, like, could we, like, have a limit on how long?
So that's how I'm able to pay you and Tommy. Yeah. If I didn't have those songs, I couldn't pay anybody.
Yeah.
So it allows
me... You told me you're making really good money doing this.
What? I'm sorry?
You told me you're making really good money doing this. I straight up asked you earlier today.
Yeah, I told you. And see, like me, like I've been in radio, I've been in a band, I did IRL. I did what you're doing right now for free for a year for this guy, Captain Content. And I was like dono bait for him, right? And I did that for him because I loved it.
But I know.
I'm just saying, I want you to love it like that.
But I started doing that when I was 16 and what? I'm not anymore.
Doing what?
Doing shit for free and
I worked for Howard Stern Show for free and then the next 5 years they paid me six figures or whatever.
Sure. Yeah.
Yeah. We're negotiating. That's what negotiating is. You say something, I say something, you say something. I think my offer was good. $100 for today. You were hardly here.
Telling me that you're gonna give me half the money that you owe me today is not.
And then from every
today
day
was a
forward.
Done deal.
Okay.
Today was a done deal.
And then from every day forward, I would pay you the same that I pay Tommy, even though he's much more loyal, honestly, and nice.
Well, Tommy's known you a month, and I've known you.
No, Tommy's known me for a long time, which shows that he knows that I'm loyal.
A month is not a long time.
He knows that I'm loyal. He knows what I am.
I've known my dry cleaner for a month. No offense, Tommy. Maybe in your world, a month is a long time because you have a lot of people come and go, and I say that with love, but like, a month is not a long time.
You should be comfortable from the start.
I'm very comfortable.
You sound very uncomfortable.
I'm very comfortable.
Yeah, like lower it maybe. Yeah. But you could start. You look so good in this light. I look horrible.
We're gonna cover your hair.
Okay.
Don't downplay yourself. You look amazing.
No, I know. I don't. I just.
Yellow light.
Yellow. Yeah. Try yellow. Why do I look so fat? My cheeks like they're exploding.
Anonymous sent $3. Give them both the five-man circle jerk special naked extra spoon.
I've never looked. This is good for me. This is very humbling. This is a humbling.
She looks great.
And What happened to me? That's not me that I'm looking at. Okay, I'm not gonna look at it actually.
Are you ready to start?
Yeah.
Allergies?
No, I don't think so.
So I'm gonna take off your makeup for you.
Okay, you're gonna take off my makeup? Okay, yep. That's fine.
Promise.
You are so pretty and nice, and I appreciate it.
I have a lot of makeup on.
You have a lot of makeup on? Can you put makeup on me? Because I look so bad. I look like a potato right now. Like, I usually look so good on my stream. Because, like, I can't, this was my idea. That's a sick part. Oh, that smells so good. That smells good. I like your eyelashes.
Thank you.
Oh, my God.
I bought them at the store.
You did? Do you use glue? Or, like, how do you, like...
Yeah, so they're just temporary ones. Even the little things that suck.
Don't buy that?
Yeah, say that they're gonna suction like the stuff out of your face.
Oh wow.
Yeah. It looks like
pickies
all over
the street. Who? What? Who, my publicist is here? My publicist is here? What do you mean my publicist is here? She's here? Ah! Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Oh, we had her.
She's mad at you.
They escorted her out?
She was coming to start problems. I don't know. She's
mad at me? Is that real?
Yeah.
She's here?
I don't know what her name is, but she's here.
Is she
That's
short?
Speaking to you. Yeah.
She's short?
Yeah.
She's here?
Yeah, I told her to wait outside. Wait for now.
My publicist is here.
You want her to come in?
A young girl? Like,
yeah.
Short?
You want her to come in?
Yeah, that's my publicist.
Okay.
Oh my God, she's here. Oh my God. Oh my God, she's here. Is there security here? Oh my God. Sorry, Teresa. You guys are a wonderful family, by the way.
She was just talking about, okay, the...
What's
she
saying?
The other guy that was standing here,
Tommy, you gotta get out of that there.
He's all right.
No, I need some kind of security
she
here.
She was talking about...
What was she saying?
She came in talking about some oaths.
Oh my God, she's freaking here. She wants to slap me?
Yeah.
No,
she said she wants to talk to you,
but... Did she say she wanted to slap me?
The other guy...
She's here? How did she get here? Someone told her I'm here. I'm sorry, guys.
The girl streaming was talking shit about
her. I wasn't. I was just having a facial. You're awesome, by the way. I'm visiting you. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, she's here.
Well, let's finish. Let's just finish.
No. You don't have to finish. I'll be back. But wait, Tommy has to be out of there. Tommy, come here, Tommy.
Please stop moving.
Thank you. I'm shocked right now.
Yeah.
I thought she was fired. Tommy,
get. We got bodyguards.
You do who? Who's the bodyguard here?
Me.
You?
Not really.
No, not you. Not you. Tommy, she's here.
No.
How did she get here?
She said she saw your live stream.
She saw my live stream. Okay, that's fine. All right, I'll go talk to her. All right, that's fine.
No, she can't.
Tommy, come on.
Did anybody order Domino's pizza?
Why? Did they send it?
There's a guy out here.
Somebody sent Domino's?
He's looking for James.
James?
Hello?
James? You mean Jimmy?
James?
Oh my God! They're sending pizzas, Tim. What's your name? Jimmy? Timmy? Tommy? I forgot his name. Tommy. My assistant Tommy. I forgot his name for a second. Hold on, Tommy. Can he just leave that on his face just for a while, just for a couple minutes outside the door? Okay. All right. She's working for me. Publicist is here. Okay, my publicist is here. Hold on. Elise?
Hey.
What's up? What are you doing here?
Leo.
What?
Well, I saw you were singing on stage.
You saw me? How'd you know I was here? How'd you know I was here?
The name is posted in the back, Melody Street. Hello. Wait. I'm in PR and marketing, so came to say hi.
Wait,
am I on camera?
What do you mean? I've been streaming my facial.
I know. So I popped in. This is IRL in real life. So this is a real life moment for you when your friend shows up to say, how you doing?
Hi, how are you doing?
I'm doing great.
I thought you didn't want to hang out.
Well, you owe me $200, so.
Okay, all right. Okay, so Elise, just come here. Come inside.
Leo.
Or whatever. Oh, sorry, Leo. Okay, this is my publicist. This is Eric.
I'm not your publicist.
Or my friend. My friend?
Sure.
You want to be friends? Okay.
We can be friends if you make this right.
Okay, hold on. Hold on 1 second. Okay, so this is Eric.
Our money right now.
Okay, all right. I love your girlfriend. She is so cool. All right, so let me just finish. Okay, let me finish my facial. I'll be right out.
I've got 15 minutes.
You have 15 minutes?
Bodyguard's in the car.
Oh, you have a bodyguard?
Yes, I do.
Is it a guy?
His name's Nico, and he's waiting.
His name's Nico?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. Okay, I'll be right back. Is there any lighting out here? No? Okay, just wondering. Okay.